Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi made his second visit to pull-bound southern Karnataka province on Monday. He inaugurated three projects and also addressed an election rally in Mysuru district. The elections in Karnataka are likely to have an impact on national-level politics when the country heads to general elections next year.
Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Monday made his second visit to poll-bound southern Karnataka province to take part in Mahamastak Abhishek celebrations of the Jain community in Hassan district. Addressing the gathering, the Prime Minister said that saints and seers from India have always served society and made a positive difference. During the event, he also inaugurated a newly constructed 50-bed general hospital in the district. Later in the day, the Prime Minister also commissioned the electrified Mysuru-Bengaluru railway line and flagged off the Palace Queen Hamsafar express train from Mysuru city to Udaipur in northwestern Rajasthan province. As poll season heats up in the province, the Prime Minister also addressed a rally in Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah's home district of Mysuru. Karnataka is one of the few provinces where the opposition Congress party is in power, and the polls in the province are likely to have an impact on national-level politics when the country heads to general elections next year.